RP Beats.
Oh, I'm gonna try to tell you a little something about me. Let's see if the words come out. We'll see. We'll see. Okay. I got faith in me. Shut off your mind when I speak. Faith is not what you think. It's not from the book. It's not religious things. I've been so fucked up in my mind. From since a little girl, I'm off in time. Oh, a space not like your kind. An in-between world, I'm flying up high. But I got faith in my life. Okay, when I was concussed, an out-of-body experience, I'm floating up. But I have faith still. Not a thought process, no. I just walked. There was no talk of him. There was no mention of love. I walked. I walked. I walked. The faith is inside. It's built in my mind. It's built in my soul. I always am high. I walked. I walked. I walked. I walked. See, the thing is that there is a God. He knows that I don't need to say and brag all the love about him, nah, because I was out of body and he wouldn't punish me for not knowing the difference. I think he's trying to get a message to the kids. Where's your faith? You keep going to the Bible for your grace. I walked, I walked, I walked, I walked, and I'm looking at you in your place. And I'm wondering what you're trying to say. So I walked. I walked. I walked. I walked. You tried to teach me how. Oh, there's a God. There's a purpose for you now. Oh, I walked. I walked. I walked. Right out that spot. Concussed another time. Faith is the only way I see through this line. I walked. I walked. I walked. I walk. Even the word faith really shouldn't exist for me. That's the best word, though, that I can try to explain for you to set free.